this kind of transactions that implies that you trade on elite level very good military material, and you know the possibilities to move, for example, is best seen in CIA, because most likely they know that when it comes to you know reality, Islam is a better religion now, so they you know act from CIA as no themselves has. The CIA general, he's very smart too, because he gets his right information. You know, the normal individual in the country, this time present, probably in every country, says, you sit there on the picture with your wannabe escort, you know, something. Show sits in the defense, you know, show it in the defense hands. You're qualitatively different to the, you know, PC pig fat fucker. You sense his radio. This is, you know, something else, but you know, you're welcome. That mixes these things up, sells one out, Obama, Russia do these things because, you know, you know, they're like you know, so yeah. I've read medicine, you know, rise buses and do the movie stuff, you know, Bush, I've been there too, it's my whole life, don't try it again, you know. I was raised in a summer camp with my family, it's just me and my family. Inside the country, on the countryside in Sweden. Exact political exact artistic, cultural, etc. from military. So, you know, when I travel back there, I, you know, experience it as the general. It's very good with NATO, by the way. We have these advantages. Yes, you know, do the prom thing from Obama to Russia. You do that if you're very, very low or insane.